Before we proceed, please subscribe the channel and click on the bell icon. The first World Cup for ODI cricket has started in the year 1975. From then, it has completed 12 editions with 2019 World Cup. In this video, we are only going to look at the top batting performers in 2019 edition and a comparison of top performers with previous editions of World Cup. Top performers are generally announced in different categories, ranging from most runs scored by a player in the tournament to most sixes hit by a player in the tournament. Let's look at each category one by one. First one is most runs hit by a player in a single edition of World Cup. If you look at the top 5 positions in 2019 edition, Rohit Sharma tops the list with 648 runs, followed by David Warner with shortfall of 1 run only. With this performance, Rohit Sharma has reached to third position in this category after Sachin Tendulkar and Matthew Haddon. Sachin Tendulkar scored 673 runs in 2003 World Cup, whereas Matthew Haddon scored 659 runs in 2007 World Cup. There is a very close margin between top 4 positions in this category. Parallelly, if we look at the most hundreds category, top 5 list in this edition goes in the same order of most runs. After 2019 World Cup, Rohit Sharma has become the first person to hit 5 centuries in a single edition of World Cup, and Shakib Al Hasan become the first player in the World Cup history who scored 600 runs and took 10 wickets. Next category is highest score in an innings. David Warner tops the list with his 166 runs. After him, Jason Roy and Aaron Finch both scored 153 runs, so holds the second position, followed by Morgan and Williamson with 148 runs. After this World Cup, Warner has become the first player to score 2 150s in the World Cup history. He scored 187 runs against Afghanistan in 2015 World Cup. If you look at this category including all editions, Martin Guptill with 237 runs holding the first position and Chris Gayle with 215 runs holding the second position. Next category is fastest 100. Ian Morgan tops this list with his 100 made against Afghanistan, which came only in 57 balls. Next to him are followed by Josh Butler in 75 balls. Carlos Brathwaite, Shakib Al Hasan, Rohit Sharma scored in 80 balls. After this World Cup, Morgan has become the fourth person in the top list. The fastest 100 in the World Cup history was hit in 50 balls by Ireland batsman Kevin O'Brien against England in 2011 World Cup. Next category is fastest 50s. Alex Carey tops the list. He scored his 50 just in 25 balls against India. Whereas the fastest 50 in the World Cup history is on the name of Brendan McCullum with 18 balls, which was also made against England in 2015 World Cup. Interestingly, both the fastest 100 and 50s were made against the England. Next category is most boundaries in the tournament. There are 357 sixes, 1983 fours hit in the entire tournament. Ian Morgan is at the top of the list with 22 sixes, followed by Finch and Rohit Sharma. Out of 22 sixes hit by the Morgan, 17 sixes came from the single innings against Afghanistan. With this, he became the first batsman to hit 17 sixes in a single innings in the history of ODI cricket. After him, Rohit Sharma, AB de Villiers and Chris Gayle together holding second position with 16 sixes. If you look at the fours, Rohit and Bairstow holds the top position with 67 fours, followed by David Warner with 66 fours. On an overview, these are the top batting performers in the 12th edition of World Cup in 2019. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will come up with another interesting topic next week. Till then, bye-bye.